is jullie nieuwe manager.
Oh, Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crown. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always on these big occasions by Stuart Robson. It's Paris Saint-Germain up against Ajax.
Well, Derek, this is magnificent. The atmosphere inside this stadium is electric. Let's just hope the tension doesn't affect the players. It shouldn't do. Just look at the quality down there.
And a timely intervention. And into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Lang. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Oh, in with a chance! Oh, the equaliser! Just what they needed, and their dream remains very much alive! So underway again, following the goal that made things level. On and on he goes. Tagliafico won it back. Beautifully disguised ball. Can they forge ahead? And there it is, a late, late goal in this UEFA Champions League final that could be so important. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, this game is ebbing away. Can Ajax finish the job?
Well, it's been a really good contest, you have to say. But overall, I think they've just about deserved to be in the lead here. Can they now just see this game through for what will be an excellent win?
It's looking promising. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. So away they go again. The first period of extra time. And it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. Hakimi. Rafinha. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Happy to take on the shot. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Substitution it is for PSG. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And so the drama continues here. We're into the second period of extra time. Threatening. Can he put them in front? And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decide. Eccentric goalkeeping. Oh, surely. Oh, a goal! They've taken full advantage of a dreadful mistake by the goalkeeper. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. The penalty shootout. Goalkeeper beaten from the spot. And he's taken the low road. Beautifully done. Composure is so important under these trying circumstances. Low and accurate, that penalty. And he's beaten the keeper. He went for the so-called Panenka, but couldn't keep that down. And there it is, perfectly executed. Oh, a superb save. And now a heaven-sent opportunity to win the match. Well, that was the so-called Panenka, but when it doesn't work out, oh dear, you want a pressure cooker. Clinical as always, in front of goal. A goal now, and his team will prevail. One team jubilant, the other distraught.
Well, what an ending to a very good tournament, and I think they fully deserve to win it. Maybe not in this manner, though, but it was great entertainment.
It certainly was, and they're not going to forget this in a hurry. A proud moment for everyone involved with the club, but... Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
Here we go. The Champions League winners.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
Well, these are the moments they have to make the most of. It doesn't happen very often, does it? These will be photos to cherish for years to come. Brilliant stuff.
And you are looking at the best club side in Europe.